Welcome back to Glam Fam Knows How. It's me, Ava. Don't you just love the holidays? I do. It's the perfect time of year to give to others. But really, you can do it all year round. My guest today knows all about giving. She's a volunteer at our local community center. Say hello to Maritza.
Hi, Ava. I'm so excited to be here.
Thank you for coming. It's so inspiring how you help your community.
Thank you. I have two passions in life, soccer and helping others. My family loves to celebrate the holiday season by giving back. This year, I really want to give the kids at the community center who celebrate Christmas an amazing holiday. And I love your help.
I have a great craft idea for this. Today, we're making homemade Christmas stockings. We can decorate the center and fill them with fun stuffers.
I love this idea.
Let's get crafting. For today's craft, we'll need felt, rhinestones, toothpick, tinsel or ribbons, embroidery floss or string, pom-poms, cotton balls, hole punch, craft glue, glitter, safety scissors, tape. Did you know that hanging stockings originated in Europe? Many legends say it all started with Saint Nick. He learned of a father of three sisters who needed money, and he wanted to help. So one night, he snuck into the house and put gold coins in their socks.
Wow, that's pretty cool! I learned that some countries hang their stockings on the bedpost, and some put out shoes like my family. My parents are from Mexico and Bolivia, where they celebrate El Día de los Reyes on January 6th to honor the three wise men. We leave our shoes out to receive small gifts from them.
OMG, a holiday with shoes? Ah, yes! You can put anything inside a stocking, as long as it fits. Coins, candy, lip gloss, colorful rocks, and games are my favorites.
Hey, Ava, what part of the body do you put a stocking on? Mistletoe!
And now, my favorite part. Let's decorate our stockings by gluing in fun pom-poms or adding in rhinestones. The best part is that we can express ourselves any way we want.
Kids will love these! They'll be so surprised!
Speaking of surprises, I've been practicing soccer, so we can play with the kids.
That's so cool, Ava!
I'm still a beginner, but maybe you can teach me some fun tricks.
Love to! We'll start with footwork. Move your feet, but keep the ball still. Hey! You got it!
I do!
You okay?
Hey, the ball didn't move.
Let's try passing. I'll kick the ball to you, and you pass it back to me.
Whoops!
That's okay. One more try. Yes!
Ha! Thanks for tuning in. How can you help give this holiday season? Happy holidays, and remember, if you want to make it fabulous, the Glam Fam knows how. See ya! Hey everyone, it's me, Ava, and you remember Cupcake, right? Welcome back to Glam Fam Knows How. I love Christmas, and I also love experimenting with the newest trends. That's why I'm wearing this ugly Christmas sweater. Although, to me it's not ugly, just fun. The best part is you can make them yourselves or find one at your local thrift store. My guest today is an expert at thrift fashion. Please meet Yvette.
Hi, Ava. I love to upcycle my thrift store finds.
What is upcycling?
Upcycling helps create less waste for our environment, and it's totally perfect for gift giving. You can cut out shapes or add gems to items you haven't used yet. There are so many creative ways to express yourself with upcycling fashion.
That's why for today's craft, we're going to upcycle our own ugly Christmas sweaters using clothes we already own.
OMG, I love it. But what if we did our own creative twist?
Like what?
I recently found this totally tubular acid wash 80s jacket. I'd love to make a cool jean Christmas jacket.
OMG. Like, for sure. All right, everyone. It's time to upcycle with style. Let's get crafting. For this craft, we will need a totally rad old jean jacket, fun fabric scraps, craft glue, fabric marker, fabric patches, the brighter the better, tinsel slash trim, safety scissors, and ribbon.
Upcycling is great for the environment. It helps reduce waste in landfills while being creative and having fun with your friends. Go ahead and express your own.
Did you know Christmas sweaters became super popular in the 1980s after characters on TV and in holiday movies started wearing them. They even have their own day? Ugly Christmas Sweater Day is the third Friday in December.
Hey, Ava, why do we need to wear jackets on Christmas Day?
Because it's December.
All that's left to do is to write a fun Christmas message onto the sleeve with a fabric marker to tie the look together. And done! 'Tis the season to sparkle.
OMG, we are hashtag slaying this look.
Get it?
What do you think, Cupcake? She approves. Thanks for tuning in. Remember, if you want to make it fabulous, the Glam Fam knows how. And to create something fabulous, you don't have to buy new things. Upcycling is cool. Okay, let's take an Elfie.
The winds are changing, winter is here. Just loves this weather, favorite time of year. Let's get together, celebrate good times. Glam Fam is surfing, holiday vibe. Come feel the spirit of the season. Let's celebrate glad tidings and good cheer. So many reasons for believing. Let's celebrate, the holidays are here. 'Tis a season to be jolly each and every day. Every day, deck the halls with friends and family, laughing all the way. Laughing all the way. 'Tis a season to give thanks for all we hold so dear. All we hold so dear. Come join the fun, let's celebrate, the holidays are here. Sparkle and glitter, winter wonderland. Every day, deck the